Here she is a year later. As you can see, she's enormous. Here are the things Ninita likes to do now. Eat. Climb stuff. Have her fur toothbrushed. Wrestle with her toothbrush. Have another toothbrush massage. Play. More playing. Ninita is ridiculously cute, but that's kind of a problem for her species. Along with habitat loss, the pet trade has been terrible for pygmy marmosets, as well as most of the world's other primates.